ఒకసారి ఫోన్ చేసి చెప్పండి. సరే సార్. గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ మనం డాల్మా.
గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ మేడం.
అవర్ ఎక్స్పెక్టెడ్ మిస్టర్ రాజేంద్ర కుమార్. గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ సార్. గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్ టు ఆల్. Third chapter, we will discuss about the circulatory system. Transpiration is called the circulatory system. Okay. Previous, we learned about the following topics: introduction of circulatory system, definition of circulatory system, functions of circulatory system, types of circulatory system. These topics are we learned in previous class. Today I am going to teach about the following new topics: definition of pulse or pulse rate, average pulse rates, definition of heartbeat, average of heartbeat rates, matchstick stethoscope activity. Today we are discuss about these following topics. Okay, first I am going to the first topic is definition of pulse. I will explain the what is the definition of the pulse. We know pulse rate, heartbeat rate is differ. The first, when the heart beats, the blood is forced into the arteries. The expansion of the artery, every time the blood is forced into, it is called as pulse. We know in previous class we learned about the how many blood vessels are there? How many blood vessels are there, ma? Anybody say? How many blood vessels are there?
Three types, ma'am.
What are they? What are they? Unmute yourself, Pavani. What are they?
Arteries, veins, and capillaries, madam.
These are all circulatory system components, ma. These are all main components of circulatory system. Okay, heart, blood vessels, three components of in circulatory system. I am asking how many types are there in blood vessels? How many types of blood vessels? Three types is correct. What are they? The major blood vessels are arteries, veins, capillaries. What are they, ma? Arteries,
veins, and capillaries.
These are all the major blood vessels in our human body. Okay, arteries is one kind of blood vessel. Okay, keep on your mind. Arteries is one kind of blood vessel. The arteries functioning is get from the oxygenated from the heart, sent to all parts of the body. Get from oxygenated blood from heart, but sent to all parts of the body. Can you able to understand what is the main function of arteries? Arteries one kind of blood vessel. The blood vessel, the arteries, the main functioning is get from oxygenated blood from heart and sent to all parts of the body. Okay, can you able to understand, ma? Next, what is the pulse rate? We identify this in our body. First of all, you take your hand, ma. Raise your hand. All of you, just like raise your hand. Touch your wrist. Touch your wrist. And just like touch your finger also, ma. Touch your wrist with fingers. Just like you observed some tick, 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 tick. Tick, tick, you can came heard. You hear some sound. We can hear some sound. You observe? You will observe?
Yes, ma'am, we will absorb.
Yes, madam.
You can absorb your some
yes,
sound.
Madam.
Some sound is there. As the sound does, this called the sound is bit here. Tick 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 tick. Okay, this is you can just like we identify pulse rate mark. Okay, just like you were inside us, one nerve. It has a blood vessel inside. The blood vessel is called artery. Artery is just like one cell, contraction and contraction. Contraction and contraction. Ma, disturbance is there, ma? Please. All of you listen carefully. You just raise your hand, touch your wrist with finger. You just some hear the some sound is called a tick 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 sound is there. This is you just identify the pulse rate. Okay, normal pulse rate ranges from 70 to 90 per minute. We calculate per minute. The normal pulse rate is 70 to 90. The artery is inside the blood vessel is there, ma. Inside the blood vessel is called as artery. The artery once contraction and once relaxation. Contraction and relaxation both is completion of the one pulse rate. Once the artery inside artery is there, ma. Inside the artery once contraction once relaxation is called as one completion of the one pulse rate. Just like per minute, we calculate the normal pulse rate 70 to 90. Can you able to understand?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, madam.
Just calculate the pulse rate in our hand. Touch your wrist with finger. Just like you came some sound. Here some sound is there. The sounds. Calculation per minute 70 to 90. Can you able to in this slide?
Yes, shall I
go to next slide?
Yes, madam.
Shall I go to next slide? Okay. Average pulse rate by age. Age wise, the pulse rate is different. Okay. The less than 1 year. Before less than 1 year below, the pulse rate is identified. That means noted 120 to 160 BPM. BPM stands for B stands for beats, P stands for per, M stands for minutes. That means BPM beats per a minute. Per a minute. We note the less than 1 year, the pulse rate is 120 to 160. Okay. Next, 2 to 6 years. 2 to 6 years, the period of time, the pulse rate is 80 to 120 BPM, beats per minute. 80 to 120. Which period? 2 to 6 years,
six.
The period of time. 80 to 120 BPM. This is the normal ranges of age-wise that differ of what is between the ages, range of ages, ma. Okay. Next, 6 to 10 years. 6 to 10 years. Note the 80 to 100 BPM. 80 to 100 BPM.
100 BPM.
Beats per minute. Next, the period of age 11 to 16 years. 11 to 16 years, we know the pulse rate 70 to 90 BPM, beats per minute. Next, the adult stage. The adult stage of period of time, the pulse rate we know 60 to 80 BPM, beats per minute. And last one, the period of older adult, that means old age. That time, the period of time, the pulse rate we note 50 to 65 BPM. These are all the ranges of the pulse rate by age wise. Age wise, the pulse rate is different. The child that is born of the baby, the heartbeat is the increased levels. It shows increase. But old age that time, the pulse rate is decrease. That means lowest of pulse rate is there. This is the average of the pulse rate by age wise. Can you able to understand?
Yes, madam.
Can you move to next slide?
Okay.
Okay, madam.
Next, I will explain the definition of the heartbeat. We know the heartbeat is giving the sound lub-dub. That means the sound is came from you heard in our heart. Touch your heart with your hand. Just like we heard some sound. We hear some sound. Which sound is lub-dub. Okay. Next, what is the definition of the heartbeat? Is called as cardioid cycle. Cardioid means heart.
Heart.
Cardiac, that means heart. Cardiology. That means the total, the system of it say like the cardiac. The cardiac cycle is defined as the succession of the coordinated events taking place in the heart during each beat. Your heart, completion of the heartbeat is called as each heartbeat consists of two major periods. Your heartbeat consists of two major periods. The two major periods is called as systole and diastole. Systole means contraction. Diastole means expand, that means relaxation. Contraction, relaxation. It is closely. Expansion means if freely. Okay. Heart covered with cardiac muscles. Heart covered with cardiac muscles. The muscles, it shows the contraction and relaxation. That is, it shows like that the heart beats. Some given the sound like that heartbeat sound. It heard with your heart also every minute in the ever long it came the beep sound, that means lub-dub. Okay, just like during systole, heart contract and pumps the blood through the arteries. We know arteries one kind of blood vessel. The arteries, the main function is collect from the oxygen from the heart. Sent to all parts of the body. Okay. Next, that time, what is that? Which time? Systole. Systole means contraction. Okay. Closely. The heart covered with cardiac muscle. The muscle once contraction is the period of it. Say like that systole. Same like that once it relaxation freely. This we say like that diastole. Once contraction, one relaxation is completion of the period of is called as one heartbeat is over. One heartbeat is completion. One heartbeat is completed. One diastole, one systole is completed. One heartbeat. Systole means contraction. Diastole means relaxation. Systole, diastole. Is completion the period of is called as one heartbeat. Can you able to understand, ma?
Yes, okay. Madam.
During diastole, heart relax at blood is filled with heart. Relaxation that time, blood filled with heart, ma. Contraction that time, pumps blood with through the arteries. Relaxation that time, heart filled with blood. This is the difference between the diastole and the systole. Okay. Contraction that time, blood flow through the arteries, it is sent to all parts of the body. Same like that, the diastole that time, heart filled with blood. Okay. This is the functioning of systole and diastole. Next, all These events are repeated in a cyclic manner. Hot beats, that means that depend to cyclic manner. One cycle process is through the one manner like that cycling process. Repeatedly we can do. Repeatedly we can we will do in that Dutch. Repeatedly. Just like what is the mainly in this heartbeat is completion. One systole, one diastole is completion is called as one heartbeat is there. Okay, can you able to understand, ma? Shall we move to next slide? What is the average of the heartbeat? Average of it, this is also age wise some differ is there, ma. Age is differ, the heartbeat also differ. Same like that infant stage. Infant stage means 6 months of baby. Before 6 months of baby, the heartbeat range is 120 to 160. And 2 years baby, note the 90 to 140. Next, preschooler. That time we will note 80 to 110 range of the heartbeats. School age. School age that time 75 to 100. And adolescent that time, we'll note the range of the heartbeat 60 to 90. In the adult stage, we will note the heartbeat 60 to 100. This is the range of before slide, I will say the range of the pulse rate. In this slide, we will say the ranges of the heartbeat. We note them. Heartbeat pulse rate is internally connected between the inside of the human body, inside of the body. Both are internal connection. Internal connection is both are is there. So when connecting between the arteries and the heartbeats. Okay, I will say some. What is the one? We'll share one video. What is in the beep sound of a heart? Listen, all of you, carefully. Moshmita, video is visible, ma?
No, madam.
Okay, ma. I will share. ఇప్పుడు మోష్మిత కనిపిస్తుందా వీడియో
yes madam
ఓకే madam listen ma all of you hear this sound is labdap 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 hear all of you the heart is given the sounds hear with the labdap contraction and relaxation contractions lab relaxation dab lab dab lab dab lab dab Okay, hear all of you in this sound.
It's smiling.
Okay. This is the here between that heartbeat sound ma. Heartbeat sound is every time it gives some sound lub dub lub dub lub dub. This is here with in our heart also. Okay. Next, shall I move to next slide?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the difference between the heartbeat and pulse rate? See in this slide, heartbeat is the rhythmic contraction and relaxation of heart. Heartbeat is the rhythmic contraction and relaxation of heart. This says the pulse rate is the rhythmic contraction and relaxation in aorta and the main arteries. Aorta is one kind of biggest artery in your body. Aorta is one is biggest artery. The aorta is it collection of the blood and sent to the arteries. Arteries through the all parts of the body. Okay, can able to understand? This heartbeat is the rhythmic contraction and relaxation of heart. The heart lopale okasari heartbeat ochinappudu heart maatrame okasari contraction okasari relaxation jariginappudu ikkada heartbeat completion avutundi. Same like that neeku pulse rate chusinappudu inside of arteries anedi em avutundante inside unna blood vessel artery once contraction ayi once relax ayinappudu akkada neeku em avutundi pulse rate note avutundi ikkada heart dengara contraction relaxation ayinappudu ikkada heartbeat completion avutundi. This is different between the heartbeat and the pulse rate. Pulse rate we will note the artery, it shows the contraction relaxation. That is differ between the heartbeat and pulse rate. The heartbeat that time the cardiac muscle, that means heart covered with cardiac muscle, that time the heartbeat that time once contraction relaxation that shows some beats like that, it is called both of heart rate and pulse rate, both different rate is there. Okay, heartbeat is regulated by the nervous and endocrine systems. Inside so many nerves are there. Every nerve it collect the message of it gives the brain. It means at that time the heartbeat also it regulated. The heartbeat is it helps to regulate it from the nerves and endocrine system. Next, the pulse rate is due to the flow of blood from the heart and is dependent on the rate of heartbeat. We know pulse rate dependent to heartbeat. Already I will say now interrelation between the heartbeat and pulse rate. Renditiki daggara sambandham undi. Heartbeat ki pulse rate ki daggara sambandham undi kabatte neeku heart lo vachi neeku heart paina natri muscle contraction relax ayinappudu heartbeat neeku chupistundi. अदे नीकु पल्सेट उन्नप्पुडु लोपल आर्टरी कॉन्ट्रैक्शन रिलैक्सेशन जरिगिनप्पुडु अप्पुडु नीकु अक्कड पल्सेट नोट अवुतुंदि. दिस बोथ ऑफ आर्टरी नीकु कनेक्ट विथ ब्लड सर्कुलेशन चेस्तुंदि कदा हार्ट नुंचि अन्नी पार्ट्स ऑफ द बॉडी की, बट बोथ आर इंटर रिलेशनशिप इज देयर. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन कंप्लीट हार्टबीट कंसिस्ट ऑफ वन सिस्टोल एंड वन डायास्टोल एंड लास्ट फॉर अबाउट 0 once diastole, it is completion of the period, it will take the time of 0.8 seconds. 0.8 seconds lo oka systole oka diastole anedi oka heartbeat complete avutundi. This calculate between the per minute is called as the normal range is 72 times or 70 to 90. Okay, next, the pulse is a regular jerk of an artery, it depends on the rate of heartbeat. Same like the pulse rate totally depend to the heartbeat rate. Why? Because both the interrelationship is there. Okay, ma, can you able to understand difference between heartbeat and pulse rate?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you move to next slide? Shall I move to next slide, ma?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. What is the main heart rate versus pulse rate? What is the mainly heartbeat versus what be heart rate versus pulse rate is most of the interrelationship there. Heart rate is the rate which cardiac muscles contract and relax. Already before slide I will say heart rate is the rate of which cardiac muscle once contraction and once relaxation is called as heartbeat. Same like that, pulse rate is the rate at which the arteries contraction and relaxation in the response to blood flow. Why? The artery is one kind of blood vessel. That the artery, the main function is carry to the blood and send to the all parts of the body. Same like that, the arteries once contraction and relaxation is completion of the pulse rate. One pulse rate is completion. Same like that, the cardiac muscle heart covered with cardiac muscle, the muscle it shows the once contraction and relaxation is completion of the one heartbeat is over. This is most of interrelationship between the heart rate and pulse rate, ma. Same like that, what is the which part is the shows the contraction relaxation? The heartbeat it shows the cardiac muscle. Once it show contraction relaxation is called as heart rate or heartbeat. same like that, arteries once it will show contraction, relaxation is called as it say pulse rate.
Pulse rate.
Okay, ma'am. Can you able to understand? Okay.
Yes,
next, it calculate it. It use the instruments also. Heartbeat calculate it. Use the instrument is called as ECG. Electrocardiogram. ECG stands for electrocardiogram. This is one kind of machine, one kind of instrument. Heartbeat calculate, heartbeat note the instrument of ECG machines. Today, most of digital monitors, heartbeat monitors is there, ma. Today, we like to advance the society. Already advanced machines also introduced in this present days. Okay, the pulse meter also infrared monitor. Pulse meter also means the check to the stethoscope or oximeter. This is also in today onwards digital instruments also available. Very easily note the heartbeat and pulse rate. See, I will see the one picture. See, ma. Digital oximeter is we will check the pulse rate, ma. Sorry to say. These are all instruments of the digital instruments of we'll note the oximeter and heartbeat monitor, ma. Okay, can able to understand in this slides also?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Next, this is the pulse rate or heartbeat rate. The rest of the time, it during the any activities that time it will change, ma. The heartbeats and pulse rate is changed. See, measure your pulse rate at the rest of the time. First, we will note the normal ranges. It will show. Next, we'll some during that time, walking that time, running that time, exercise that time, playing games that time, the heartbeat and pulse rate is increased. The rate of ranges is increased. This is the what is the differ between the during the time during the activities that time your body is it during the some activities that time the that means sometime it take the rest time and you during that activities that time that rates also changed. No rest lo unnapudu oka sari niku normal rate chupistundi. No edaina pani chestunnapudu, no work chesinappudu, run chesinappudu, exercise chesinappudu atuvanti samayallo nee oka heartbeat ranges differ ante increase level lo chupistundi. That is you can depend your body condition also. This is mainly you identify the what is that time rest and jogging and walking exercise that time it will change the ranges of the heartbeats. That is already I gave the one slide also. What is the ranges between the changes of jogging that time, exercise that time, and normal rest of that time? It will change the ranges, ma. Normal age, that means age wise it differ like that. In the age of childhood stage and adult stage, old age stage, it is that changes of the age level, the heartbeats also it will change. Time rest of the time and jogging that time. Both of it is like that inter that means difference is between the rest of the time and jogging that time. Both of time. That is the ranges also heartbeat ranges also differ. Can you able to understand, ma?
Yes, madam.
In this slide, every reading see my in this age of 18 to 25 the ranges of 49 to 55, 56 to 61, 60 to 65. The poor is called that age 82 plus. And that means this also it indicate between the age wise. 36 to 35 age, 36 to 45 at that time, 46 to 55 at that time. The age that time, the ranges also changed, ma. Same, this is the resting time. This slide, jogging that time, exercise that time, walking that time, running that time, it will change. See like that, 80 to 100, which time the cool time, that means normal range. And walking slowly, walking brisk walking, power, that means jogging, running, fast running, slow running. These are also, the ranges also very different, ma. It calculates between the rest time and jogging that time, the heartbeats also totally different. Okay? Can you able to understand in this class?
Yes, madam.
Any doubts are there?
No, madam.
Okay. Next, what is stethoscope? We know already this is the one kind of instrument. A stethoscope is a medical instrument used to listen to sounds produced in the body, especially those that emanate from the heart and lungs. We know just like you touch in the stethoscope instrument, and just like you can the hear some sounds. That means per minute, note the time. And per minute, how much of the heartbeats is there? You know, normal heartbeat 72. Some like any affected of the person, any affected, and that means the heart rate also increase and decreases. We note them the using the instrument. It will given the information of the heartbeats rate, ma. Just like you just touch with your heart and hear with your ear. That means how much of the sounds it came. Note the time. 1 minute of the note the time. The normal range of heartbeat it will show 72 or 70, nearby 90 below. That means that is normal range. It is any increase and decrease levels it will show. The person is affected from any diseases. That means the person affected some like that. Okay, that time it will changes of the ranges. Okay, can you able to understand, ma?
Yes, madam.
Next, shall I move to next slide? One activity is there, matchstick stethoscope activity. Very important, ma. This is, we take the one matchstick. We will take the one pin. We insert the matchstick in the pin. Just like we show your wrist and kept to the, in the same, when you came to the sound between like that, some it will see, ma. The matchstick is, it will some shaking, ma. It will observe some shake. Why? That pot is given some sound. That means the matchstick is some given some shaking. Observed clearly. Okay. This is the matchstick experiment. See, it is observed that the movements occur in the matchstick according to rhythmic pulse on the wrist. Wrist, this is wrist, ma. All of the wrist inside, we can hear with some sound also. What is the explanation of in this experiment, in this activity? The matchstick stethoscope is made by using matchstick. Already you have a matchstick, and it will take the one matchstick also. And the matchstick and a board pin, a small board pin, and insert the pin. We'll take the one matchstick and insert the pin also. Insert the pin. And from the bottom side in the wooden stick, place the matchstick stethoscope on your wrist.